Hey, Barry.
Nathan.
Hey, so during that meeting, you had mentioned a new safety management system. Sounds like you got some real challenges.
Oh, man. It's not adding a new program to the safety system. It's not adding lockout or confined space. This is a management system for the safety office. I need to make sure the district personnel understand that.
So, Barry, Nathan, if you want to find out what people know, ask them. Like now.
Right. Yep. Hey, Phil, I'm just taking a survey. Do you know what CE-SOHMS is?
Does that have anything to do with emergency management? Because if not, I don't really have time.
Hey, Angie, I got a question for you. Have you heard of the new CE-SOHMS program?
What? I've never heard of her. Hey there.
Hey, Abby, I got a question for you. Do you know what CE-SOHMS is?
Barry, of course I do.
Yes.
That is where we enter our time in attendance.
Hey, Barry.
Yes, sir.
You were going to ask folks what they knew about CE-SOHMS. What'd you find out?
We went around the district and we asked some people and got the responses, and I can tell already I haven't done as good a job as I had hoped letting people know. I've still got my work cut out for me.
Well, let's get started.
Roger that.
All right.
You're probably already putting CE-SOHMS into practice and may not even realize it because it's the risk management process in full implementation. You identify hazards, you look at ways to mitigate or eliminate those hazards, you develop control measures, you implement them, but most importantly, you evaluate and monitor their effectiveness and make changes as necessary. The most important thing that you can do as an employee of the St. Paul District to assist with the CE-SOHMS implementation is to speak up. If you see something, say something. Report hazards, mishaps, and near misses to your supervisor and to the safety office. Get involved. Attend training. Offer suggestions for improvement to the safety program, not only at your site, but as the district as a whole. With you, we can successfully implement CE-SOHMS and make this a better safety program.
And I just want to remind you, like Terry said, if you see something, say something. It takes all of us working together, and that's all it is.